Superstar Aamir Khan, who is in news for quite some time now, firstly for his comment on intolerance and now for Incredible India campaign, took out some time to chill out in chilly winters of Punjab. The actor, who is shooting for his forthcoming biopic Dangal in Ludhiana, seen enjoying kite flying with his director Nitesh Tiwari. Aamir posted a photograph of him and wished everyone happy Makar Sankranti with a tweet. Aamir wrote, "Wishing everyone a very happy Makar Sankranti. Flying kites is one of my childhood passions." Dangal is set to release on Christmas this year. In the film, Aamir will be seen playing the role of a wrestler Mahavir Singh Fogar. The film also stars Rajkumar Rao, Sakshi Tavar and Gautam Gulati. INS Report.